everyone, hope you're doing good. So today we are gonna make paneer tikka, so let's get started. So first we have kept some curd in the filter and we have taken out all the water, and now let us add the curd. Into this goes red chili powder as per the spice required. Let us add some salt as per your taste. And a bit of turmeric powder. Into this goes some black pepper powder. And some chaat masala. Now we are gonna mix this up. And now into this goes the vegetables. We have taken bell peppers, some onions and paneer. You can add the vegetable as per your choice. Now let us mix this up. Into this we have even added fresh cream. And let us mix this up perfectly. Now we are gonna keep it on the wooden stick as shown. As you can see, it is ready to be fried. Now on the pan we have added a bit of oil, and now let us place this and we are gonna let it fry all the sides. Once it is done, we can take this into a serving plate. You can repeat the process as many as you want. Enjoy this beautiful dish. This is really tasty and mouth-watering. Do try it out. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.